The first dating mistake is being ugly, or I might say, not maximizing your physical attractiveness. See, it's a fact that looks matter and that every one of us had different luck in the genetic lottery. The problem is that most men think that what nature gave them at birth is set in stone and there's nothing they can do about it. Women like attractive men, not only because of their looks, but also because taking care of yourself requires traits such as discipline, consistency, and having high self-worth. Fortunately, you can improve your physical attractiveness by taking care of your fashion, fitness, and grooming. Invest in clothes that fit you well, reduce your body fat, and pay very close attention to your haircut, your facial hair, and your overall hygiene. The second dating mistake is being afraid of being single. I don't know why, but it seems that being single means something like not being good enough. But see, this is totally wrong. Being single is a great opportunity to get to know yourself and work on the projects that excite you the most. When you're in a relationship, you have to invest a lot of time on the other person, and you should. That's the whole point of being with someone else. But this restricts the time you have available to do things you value and that interest you. Don't be afraid of being single. Instead, be afraid of settling for someone you are not crazy about. The third mistake is making passion and chemistry the basis of your romantic relationship. A couple of years ago, I was in a very passionate relationship. Our time together was always exciting and full of emotions. Unfortunately, this chemistry and passion was also present in our fights and disagreements, which caused a lot of trouble. The basis of a healthy relationship must be a respectful friendship. Why? Because passion and chemistry will never get you through the tough times. If you're looking for a partner, then I highly suggest you pay very close attention to how respectful and kind the other person is. These two values are really the basis of any healthy relationship between two humans, so pay attention. The fourth dating mistake is watching porn. From personal experience, I can 100% assure you that porn will destroy your romantic life. You have no idea how many opportunities to meet new women and get intimate with them I wasted due to this terrible habit. It will destroy your committed relationships and it will also ruin your dating life and will prevent you from meeting new women and being intimate with them. The two most common drawbacks of watching porn are porn-induced erectile dysfunction and lack of sexual drive. The first one manifests in intimacy and it will prevent you from having sex with the women you like. The second one will prevent you from meeting and talking to new women. Women are really beautiful and interesting, so make sure to not waste your time watching them on a screen. Instead, interact with them in real life. By the way, if you're struggling with porn addiction, then I suggest you watch my playlist on how to overcome addiction. I will leave the link in the description of this video. The fifth dating mistake is pursuing girls who are not interested in you or are not available. I think this is a mistake every single man has made. Almost every romantic movie has a man who begs a woman to be with him and finally wins her over. This, as you have probably experienced, doesn't work in real life. When you're interested in a girl, you should make it clear and make a move on her. If she's not interested, then you need to let her go forever, fast. Don't waste your time, money, or energy on a woman who is not interested. These types of women are literally time, money, and energy sinks. Save these resources only for the women who like you and who make a mutual effort to be with you. These are the most rewarding interactions to have. The sixth dating mistake is not educating yourself on how to date women. At the end of the day, dating is just another skill that you can acquire. Just as you can learn how to edit videos on iMovie, you can learn how to date women. But to be able to master this skill, you need to know the exact step-by-step process you must follow. That's why I want to invite you to join my free Skillshare class, How to Reach Your Full Potential with a Growth Mindset. In this class, you will learn the fastest way to acquire any skill you want so you can reach your goals. You can watch the course for free by signing up to your Skillshare free trial with the link in the description of this video. You will also get access to all Skillshare classes, so make sure to register for free after watching this video. The seventh dating mistake is pedestalizing women, especially because of their looks. This one is a tough one because as men, we like beautiful women. But see, at the end of the day, a beautiful woman is just another person. She has fears, insecurities, and dreams. There's nothing better about her than you. You are the one that interprets her beauty as superior to yourself. This is ridiculous because at the end, looks fade away, especially in women. Instead, focus on her values and principles. Is she kind, respectful, and loyal? Does she treat other people well? Does she take care of her health, has a career, and friends? All these traits will last longer than her looks and are what make a relationship healthy and lasting. It's okay to like beautiful women, but I think you should value other things more than how hot she is. The eighth dating mistake is pursuing a girl who rejected you. I don't care if it's your ex, a casual hookup, or your crush. If a woman rejected you, then you must cease contact with her as soon as possible. See, you're a catch, you're awesome, and you definitely provide value to your family, friends, and community. There are a lot of people who value you for who you are without you needing to prove it to them. If so, why the hell would you waste your time and energy trying to prove your worth to a woman? Because she's hot? Come on! If a woman rejects you and tells you that she doesn't want to be with you, then you must never ever in your life contact her again for any reason. This is the way you show that you value yourself and that you have high standards for your romantic life. The ninth dating mistake is being needy. I believe that women unconsciously find needy men unattractive. Let's define needy as someone who demands a lot of attention and external approval, especially from women, to feel good about himself when he is by himself. Women despise these types of men because their behavior conveys that they are unreliable and they lack self-worth. If you want to know how to completely avoid this mistake so you become a non-needy man, then I suggest you watch this video. I will leave the link in the description. The 10th dating mistake is forgetting about your friends when you're in a relationship. People think that once they are in a relationship, they can forget about everyone else and focus all their energies on their significant other. This is the perfect recipe for disaster, and it's usually practiced by codependent people. Back when my ex broke up with me, I ended up feeling really sad and I needed help. Guess who was there for me? All my friends from college, high school, and other activities I practiced along my life. My friends listened to me, comforted me, gave me advice, and never left me alone. A good friendship is a treasure. You need to take care of it so you can count on that person when you need him or her the most. In your opinion, what's a dating mistake to avoid in your 20s? Let me know in the comments down below.